Hey everybody, Brennan Bowtie here. Sorry, it's been a while since my last video. It's just, with this whole coronavirus pandemic and work and helping my parents around, I just haven't been around to see how you guys are doing with this whole coronavirus pandemic. But, you know what? This pandemic's not gonna last long. It's not gonna last. We're gonna get through this, I promise. We're all in this together. So, I've been stuck at home a lot. And I know it can be nerve-wracking and frustrating. But you know what? It's okay. If you're angry or frustrated, just take a deep breath and blow it all out. Just like that. Also, I've been, there's a lot of things you can do since you're stuck at home. There's so many things you can do. Like you can shop online or watch TV, watch movies, play video games, surf the web, bond with your parents, practice new stuff, practice self-care, and make some stuff, invent some things that will help eliminate the coronavirus and you can even text people, like you can send people text messages, like say your friends, your family, or better yet, you could even text me. Yeah, and I know 2020 hasn't been going great, and we've lost millions of lives. Yeah, it's like 2001 all over again. In 2001, between the death of Dale Earnhardt and the 9/11 attacks. Terrible. And yeah. But still, we're going to get through this. This pandemic will not last forever. And so far, I haven't been affected by the coronavirus because I've been wearing my face shield in public. I've been washing my hands and coughing or sneezing into my bent elbow, into my sleeve. Instead of my hands, which is gross. I sanitize a lot of stuff under ultraviolet light, which I'm sure doctors and dermatologists and dentists would probably agree with. And you should be too. And I've been using hand sanitizer a lot, and I've been practicing social distancing, and don't worry, all this will blow over, and we'll get through this, because I believe in you, and you should believe in yourselves. Like I believe in myself. And well, yeah. I guess that should do it for this video right now. As always, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, turn on the notifications, share this with social media around. And we're gonna get through this because we're all in this together. I'll see you guys again in my next video. Goodbye for now.